Here is something about the rust removal. This is not... you can use many different methods, mechanical, chemical, others, but in this case I have a plate or rusty component of the car here, which has some surface rust which has to be removed, so it can be the surface can be painted, and it will it won't corrode anymore. I don't need to weld this. There is something which is removing from the surface, but it will serve its purpose once it's clean, and it has a lot of shape, so it's... I don't like to clean mechanically this kind of... Many times you grind something you don't want, and it's dirty and dusty, so... I will use chemical rust removal of this, and I use citric acid. I got this from agricultural shop. Serve those instances. It's used. I think it's used in with animals somehow, some treatment. I'm not sure, but it's a powder. It looks like some salt, or but it dissolves in water. And I have also made container here, which I have filled. I have put around it somewhere between 300-400 grams of that acid powder, and then I have added warm water. It's so warm that you get from the tap. Because this piece is quite long, it's not easy to have it dipped one time under, so I have to put it there and turn it the other end later. So here is a demonstration. It isn't very very like strong acid, that citric acid, but caution is always needed, so I will use safety glasses and those rubber gloves when I'm near there and near contacting of that mixture. So I will now put this plate there in the water, and like removal of this. Most nicest thing is that you don't have to actually do so much, because the chemical reaction will do the job. You have to clean it later, but it's other kind of cleaning than with the rust untreated. So I think it starts to dissolve, and the water color will start to change quite quite nicely. The warmness fastens the reaction. If you have cold environment, it's not working that good. But yeah. Now the dissolving has started. It has been going on a little less than an hour now. And I turned the piece so like this was inside the water, and now the other end is over there. Water has changed color a little bit. I brushed it a little bit with the steel wire brush to break the surface so the solution can work better better when it's a little bit help with it. Seems like later the water will come change color to the rust color, and part of the rust will dissolve there. I will show this when it's ended, but I will leave it for more than one days to work there. So here we are back again with the rust removal, chemical rust removal process. This is day two. It has stayed there about 27 hours now, and I have agitated the part with steel wire brush. It needs that, but in other terms, it is process is working, and rust is dissolving slowly. There is different levels of corrosion surface. More deeper it goes, more time it takes, but I cannot submerge this piece at once, so I treat one end at a time. Like here, I have brushed a little bit of this part now, and it is cleaning already. Yeah, here was the most of the rust on this lower part, and it's easy to see where the corrosion is getting away or starting to get removed. I will now, for the second day, I will put this other end into that pool, and maybe I will take a little bit of further off and replace it with hot air, because hotter or warmer water makes the process more efficient and more quickly. I don't have a hurry right now, but it's just something if you want to work on in few days, so it's one way to make it a little bit faster. Okay. So this is the fourth day of rust removal on this part. That other half I have brushed with a steel wire brush, and this other is just from this container. It seems that it's getting loose quite nicely, and you only have to little bit brush away that solution which is there in the surface. It softened the rust, and it's easier to remove with flushing and little bit of steel wire brush. So I did a little bit of brushing this piece, and it starts to look quite clean now. And of course, the pitting of the metal, it doesn't go anywhere. It just reveals those. And like, there is little bit here to agitate, and here this piece was like in the middle, so it didn't go in the pool very well in either of those dippings of the side. This other side starts to look quite good. It's almost ready for surface treatment. Here I have to little bit brush here. But other hand, it also softens the paint and takes mostly the old painting away. So it's almost ready for next stages, and I don't think I have to hold it anymore in there. There is citric acid, which I used for chemical rust removal on this piece of my Alfa Romeo GTV. Yeah, that's just one thing. One idea for those separate items, rust removal. I will show that. That material I used, it's a sitruunahapolla in Finnish, citric acid 100%. It used with cattle. I bought it from agricultural shop. So this was rust removal chemical. Thank you for watching.